are now entering a safe area.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard.
Agents, you've done amazing work here. It reminds me so much of my own work. I did a lot of method acting, so I really feel like I could share your feelings of accomplishment.
Safe area.
Use a drink right about now.
This ain't even a challenge.
Like a lamb to the slaughter.
All units be advised. Civilians are under attack near the underpass on West 39th and 10th. Need someone to do a sweep.
Reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Cover!
There's
so
your
long.
Chance.
Hostile forces approaching.
Thanks for taking care of that.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on our side.
Our main suspect, we've located his residence at this apartment.
We need you. Remember that out there.
You got any idea what kind of sick shit is going on at that construction site?
Restored my faith in humanity.
Something crazy.
Constant listener coming at you once again with Wouldn't You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on
wow.
this.
help each other out.
You're the division agent,
with
huh?
The workers, that's what we do.
I gotta say, that. And I hope you don't mind me being direct, but you look awesome. I mean, you are awesome. Obviously, a real division agent? It's gonna be a privilege sending you some intel. I will let you know when I got something for you.
It's a goddamn flat screen right now. But it's about to get worse. Apparently, the screws of the jail.
Hey! Can I do something for you?
Well, they gave up and went home.
What do you want to see? Maybe next time.
This stuff, it's calling to you. Hey, come take a look.
Getting this puppy open.
Agent, we have a report of some Rikers on the rampage. I don't want to inconvenience you in any way at all, because you are a very important person. But if you could shut that down, that would just be so impressive.
Got him. You don't belong here.
New York, you are listening to Rick Velassi and Wouldn't You Know It, the Tri-State Area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF, a joint task force that's made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods with the whole crazy man stuck inside. But, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of. Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that creation. Crowning military. I'm talking PMC
right here.
Now entering a safe area.
Good morning, New York.
You need it? I got
it. Good evening. I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the President? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the fan in there, all the agencies bucked out. JTF, National Guard, everybody. And the sleeper agents? Your guess is as good as mine. Now these people were what the director refers to as the first wave. Why'd they call them the first wave? Because they got a second wave embedded right behind them.
Best I could do on that deal.
You thought the fun was over, but no. You get a whole new bunch of faceless government overlords to deal with. And the best part is you don't even know who they are. They could be your neighbor, your co-worker, your cousin.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
I can't think in this cold.
And we've got Cindy with us now, live on the phone from New York. Cindy, what can you tell us about the current situation?
Yes, Steven, it's a chaotic scene here at the Lincoln Tunnel as citizens try to push through the JTF checkpoint before it closes indefinitely. There's still no official word on how long this lockdown will be in effect or what relief Sarah will provide to those who are left behind, many without power or heat. Emotions are running high, to say the least.
And what's going to happen to the people who don't make it through the checkpoint? Have you been told anything?
The JTF hasn't issued a statement, but honestly, it doesn't look great. Many of these people have packed their belongings into their cars, but those cars are backed up on Dyer Avenue. Hey, watch it!
Somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! No, stop! Shit, I think somebody's out there. So that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus. Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
Succeeding. So some of you out there have been asking me to...
Don't be shy!
Hard contact at West 38th and 7th. Agents on site requesting immediate backup.
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
It's just one hostile.
Leave us.
Glad you're not shooting at us.
Approaching.
We've got incoming! Engaging with the traitors!
God damn it.
Oh,
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
Thanks. We're short-staffed as it is, and we can't afford to lose another patrol.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. System obstructed on other floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Readings indicate an echo nearby. Object test negative for viral contamination. Thank you.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. With 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
A lot of people try their luck in the Dark Zone. Not a lot of people come out.
He's out there.
You need my help?
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Thank you.